Here are some tips on using your LW110 air washer from Boira. Pay attention to the instructions for use and safety notes. Lift off the upper cover with the fan unit and remove the humidification discs at the holder. Remove all transport locks from the tub and the fan unit. Reinsert the humidification disc so that the red spot is on the top of the holder. Now fill the tub with fresh, cold tap water up to the opt marking. Then place the upper cover with integrated fan unit on the tub. Place the air humidifier on a firm, level and water-resistant surface. Connect the mains plug to the power source. Switch on the device. You can choose between the three fan speeds. Switch off the device once you've finished using it. We hope you enjoy using your LW110 air washer from Boira. Stay healthy!